Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This channel is meant for the latest technologies in science and technology. Today is a wonderful day, and in the atmosphere you find a wonderful scene, Jupiter and Saturn to coincide on the night of December 21st, 2020. The two planets, Jupiter and Saturn, will look like a single star on December 21st night, while in actuality they will be at a distance of 735 million kilometers. Jupiter and Saturn merge. Saturn and Jupiter coincide. Jupiter and Saturn juxtapose. Saturn and Jupiter phenomena on December 21st. Jupiter and Saturn come close to each other. Jupiter and Saturn will kiss each other. The two planets, Jupiter and Saturn, will seem to be over each other on December 21st night. On Monday, December 21st, the two huge planets of gas, Jupiter and Saturn, will be seen close to each other during the night. The sky watchers will be able to see a rare celestial event of the conjunction of Jupiter and Saturn. The planets will look extremely close to each other as over one another, making them look like a bright speckle in the sky. How can we see this phenomenon? This rare event can be witnessed from everywhere over the world without the usage of any unique gadgets. In case you already got a pair of binoculars or have a small telescope, you may get an even better view of the occurrence, or could be lucky to detect Jupiter's moon. When were these planets last seen close to each other? The last time these two planets were seen so close to each other on July 16, 1623. At the time, that is 397 years ago, they were at a distance of 5 arc minutes. Before that, the two planets Jupiter and Saturn were seen this close together in medieval times in 1226. Thus, the coming together of Saturn and Jupiter on December 21st, 2020 will begin a 200 years epoch, even age of air. When will these planets be again seen close? The next time these two huge gas planets will come closer on March 15, 2080. That means you can see a similar phenomenon after approximately a gap of 60 years. You can imagine the solar system to be a race track with each of the planets as a runner in their own lane and the earth toward the center of the stadium, said Henry Throop, an astronomer in the planetary science division at NASA headquarters in Washington, in a release. From our vantage point, you will be able to see Jupiter on the inside lane approaching Saturn all month and finally overtaking it on December 21st. December 21st is also the winter solstice day in the northern hemisphere. Therefore, it will be the longest night of the year. If you like this video, you can subscribe my channel for the latest technologies. Thank you very much. Wish you all the best. May God bless you. See you in the next video.